a dark, rainy night in Central California, the unthinkable happened. A fragile little kitten, born without eyes, was trapped in a bag and tossed in the trash. A good Samaritan heard the tiny feline's cry and rescued her from an uncertain fate. She was dried with a towel and brought to the local animal shelter. Sadly, this wasn't the first time that the shelter staff dealt with this type of situation. But this kitten was different. Despite being blind, she nuzzled up to the staff's neck, purred, and was eager for attention. They named her Ilene and reached out to the Oregon Humane Society for help. This tiny kitten would need special surgery at OHS to repair the area around her eyes and prevent future infections. Tiny but mighty, Ilene persevered. OHS shared Eileen's tale of survival on Facebook and Instagram, and she captured the hearts of thousands of fans. Local and national media were anxious to meet her and tell her amazing story. But Ilene still had another, even more important chapter in her story. Alana Landin and her children had been through a lot. The three siblings had a difficult past before coming to Alana as foster children. With years of love and patience, the children transformed, and they officially became a family right before the holidays. They understood how being part of a loving family could help heal the deepest wounds. And they felt a deep connection with Ilene. They arrived hours before OHS opened, so they would be the first in line to adopt her. Today, Ilene is living her best life. Despite being blind, she easily navigates her way around her new home and can even find a shoulder to perch on when she wants a treat. According to Alana, Ilene has so much love in her, it's an inspiration. For her courage and for showing the world that with love and determination, anyone can overcome the biggest obstacles. The Oregon Humane Society is pleased to present Ilene the Kitten with a Diamond Collar Hero Award.